The Rebellion's only chance of gaining a definitive victory was to maintain a victorious assault on Base Alpha. Situated in the middle of a sinister desert, this dark, imposing mass sheltered the headquarters of the UWN. Emboldened by their recent victories, the Allies decided to launch a localized raid on this highly strategic objective. Basking in the glory of our success during the Avenger Strike, the Ghost Squadron was assigned to this high-risk operation.
Ghost Leader to Squadron, keep your distance and wait for my signal to attack.
What's wrong, Major? You want to save yourself all the honors or what?
I have less chance to be detected by going alone. Ghost Leader to Bounty Base, we are within view of the objective. I have localized the four radars on my scopes. We're launching the operation.
Copy that, Ghost Leader.
Ghost Leader to Squadron, okay guys, let's go. Be really careful today. It's risky enough just being here, so don't go around making things worse. Understood? That's it! They're sending out the pursuit team! They sure took their sweet time!
This is Ghost 2. We need help over here. We can't shake him.
Hold on. I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Do you see what I see?
Yeah. I've never seen anything like it. Ghost Leader to the Bounty Base. Do you see it as well?
Affirmative, Ghost Leader. We have the vessel on our scopes.
Look at the size of that thing.
Yeah, and to be honest, I prefer to avoid any kind of close-up. Let's go! This time we're on!